Well, thank you so much and appreciate your invitation, Mr. President and team. I must say that I'm one of the most proud Ugandans or musicians because God has given me a chance to be a witness to development of a lot of things in my own country. Blogging is something that began as a joke. A lot of bloggers thought they were passing time and they were making names. But today we are witnessing the reality of making a sector that can be part of sectors that government can rely on, can develop, and can use. I am very impressed as an individual to see that Ugandans today, after the COVID wave, everyone is looking at how best they can work without waiting for government, how best they can earn without waiting for government. Let me thank the bloggers before thanking anybody else. Because as a musician, you people have redirected the sector of creative arts and industries into understanding the value of internet. Into understanding the value of social media. Before bloggers, the creative arts and industry did not care. Actually, even myself, I don't think I would understand much about the internet until bloggers started their job. I remember the first blogger who really began making me understand was Ashbal Kato. And at first time, he was on the opposition as I was an NRM member, on the political stance. So I asked myself, who is this man who is always attacking me, abusing me? And then, but every time he attacks me, I got more sympathy, I got more love. So I started to understand what blogging was about. Until when I met Ashbal. Later on, I started pen. Later on, I started talking to Isma because I had never met a person with content, a person with sense. Now, Isma brought about a different direction of blogging. The man could explain things, the man could... Until when I just decided to post him on my page and said, no, this man lives in Sweden, I don't know whether it was Sweden or whatever, but he's talking a lot of sense, he has depth in his information. So slowly by slowly, I convinced Isma, I don't know whether Isma told you, I'm among the people who forced Isma back into Uganda here, because I told Isma, there's open chance, opportunity, whatever you're doing, you're not going to get developed, you're not going to develop if you stay where you are. Come back here on the ground, speak truth, speak depth, and you're going to make a difference. And this man, I'm really proud of you because today you stand and I believe you're a good example. Ashbal, you're a good example. All of you guys are now ready and able to be open to this nation and for the nation to open for you. My simple advice clearly, I openly ask you kindly, all bloggers, it is your time. This is your time. Don't launch this office, don't launch this togetherness and sit back and wait for work. Go out there and find work. Work is waiting for you. Yesterday I had a meeting with the chairman or chairperson of the exports Uganda. These people are in those offices. They want you to work with them, but they do not know how to find you or how to approach you. People think blogging is all about talking negative. That's when you sell. No. You can sell in Uganda by telling people the things they need to hear so that their lives can change to the positive. Imagine Uganda has a lot to offer to the world, but even those in Uganda have no single idea that they have a lot to sell. So here is a blogger between the government and the people. Pass over the right information. We have a lot of problems coming up in the government, most especially the parish model. Go out there to the right officers, ask them for the information, be the first team to know the depth of the parish model, stand between the government and the people, go out there in your rooms. You know the beauty about blogging? You can blog in your bed, you can blog in your bathroom, you can give people the information they need. Government will pay you for your work because you're working. Give proposals. Don't wait for people to look for you. Stop looking for Bebe Kula and his torn trousers. Stop looking for Chameleon in the bus. Stop looking for Bobby White. Now look for things that can develop the people so that Muberenga namwe ku Uganda mutadeke tafari. I am using my page as a musician and sometimes I feel small, but I have to use it to give people what they have to eat. They have to eat programs. There's a lot of good things happening. There's a lot in the health sector. Go to the Ministry of Health, as bloggers, as Uganda Bloggers Association, make proposals, ask them, show them what you can do. If they don't believe you, do something for 1 month. Mubalageko mubaweko sample. Ntimomu soko lukule mitu minu. Government etutene sente. Bimbo ditezicha ina mungaso. Mubalageti okudeka bimbo de million mungusawu. Million mungusawu zuteka mu office ya blogger. Uganda yonana itegirachi. Choyaka lukutunda. Sakala kukira minji na ye. Unjakate mnyo kumala ganti. Amali kemwina. Sekta ya noe, mutandikilewo, mnuwenye mirimu, temulinda mirimu kujia temuli, mubileba wandi isiwa kwa researchers, mwisachinge nye ulangu nami wa Gandhi, ama zimagi nini, mutia kuwa munga seta fari dene kumbuanga ya fe, ate, mubile patriotic, mbasara mubile patriotic, patriotic ntegeza, mutunde nye obulunji we kwanga okusinga obubi. Ekwanga lino mutufu lino ebintu ebirungi bingi nnyo. Naye mwebaka nnyo ku saidi eyebibi. Mulowooza nti peji zammwe bajja zifulowinga olw'okuba mwogera ebibi. Nedda. Abantu bangi abaagala okulaba ebintu ebirungi. Tulina issue ya mindset change. Twetaaga mindset change mu bantu baffe. Okusanga bannayuganda abalungi abanaagagawala endowooza zaabwe zirina okukola ki? Okukyuka. Okuchuka mubayambi. Mwogere ku bintu ebirungi. Mwogere ku bintu ebitunda. Uganda ennungi. Tukoye okutunda Uganda embi. Amerika eyina ebinnya mu nguudo zaayo. Abantu abasinga okufa mu nsi zonna basinga kufa Amerika. Naye toliwulira Amerika ng'ekyogerako. Buli kiseera ekuwaanira bizimbe ebirungi. China eyina ebikyamu bingi. Teri nsi enyigiriza abantu baayo nga China. Naye bw'owulira bye batunda, batunda beeyogerako birungi byereere. Naye nammwe mu lubiri lw'oku Uganda bakulogazi bannange, tuwandiika Uganda kaffe. Nze ntambudde mu nsi teri nsi ewomanga Uganda. Teriiyo mu nsi yonna. Ekyo nkibasiriza teri nsi ewomanga Uganda. Abayimbi balina zi visa bwavu. Naye bwe mulabyeko abagenze nti basigale mu Amerika oba mu nsi ezo babeereyo. No, basigadde wano Uganda. So, mbasaba n'eggonjebwa lyonna twongere okwagala ensi yaffe, tugyesige, tukritisizinga ebikyamu naddala ebikwatagana ne corruption kubanga ebyo bituzaawa mabega. Naye tuwaane enfaanana y'ensi yaffe, weather yaffe, okulima, okukola, abavubuka tutuuse mindset yaabwe, balekerawo okulowoleza mu politics, gavumenti ejja kunyamba. No, tubawe programs ezisobola okubayamba okufuna kasente n'obulamu obulungi. Nolwekyo n'obwomugambo njagala nkomaawo ku ssaawa eno Tusobola okwaniriza guest of honor, honorable minister, prayers zanyo kubantu ziwa leero, era abadde ensawo ezikirize okwanjula n'okuwa akazindaalo kano osobole okuba nga oyogera eri abantu baffe. Thank you so much, welcome to my.
Thank you very much, Bebe. My side, Bebe, thank you so much.